Matt, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick, Tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals, there may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, You have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, you have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.
Man, You have the worst case of poison flower hives I've ever seen. It's as bad as poison ivy.
Forget the stick tails. Go to the drugstore and ask the pharmacist for something to stop the itching. Listen, pals. There may not be any poison flowers on Earth, but there's a lot of poison ivy. This is what it looks like. The best thing to do is stay away from it. But if you touch it and start itching, get help fast.